What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Bwear Bassin coming at you again with another one. Today we are staying local. I'm gonna go down here and fish the Willamette. It's been a while since I've fished it. Gonna try to find them. Throw some tubes, curly tail grubs. Brought Ashton with me, so hopefully he can get on the fish. That'll be fun. Just out here gonna fun fish for a little bit. Got about 3 hours to kill. By the time we get down there, we'll have about 3 hours to kill, and then we gotta head out and go take care of some other stuff. Hopefully we can get on these fish. Shouldn't be that bad of a bite today. It's overcast, warm. Yeah, I'm almost gonna try a top water if it's not too choppy out there. We might do some top water action to see if we can get a blow up or two. Who knows? But here we go. Welcome to the show. We made it to the water. Time to start fishing. Water's pretty low. I'm pretty pumped that it's this low. The water clarity is really good. There's some fry right here, so that means these fish might have just spawned. They actually kind of look like carp fry. They're dark. But water's nice and low. I'm pretty pumped. We should be able to hook some fish today. Nevertheless, let's get to it. Let's throw out a crankbait for a little bit. I mean, if we lose it, we lose it. It's okay. You never know, it might catch us a fish. A little square bill, something that runs about like 5 feet. Decided to pick up and blow all the cottonwood off the cottonwood trees. Kind of a bummer. It's gonna sit in the water and get all over my line. It's kind of interesting. My spots haven't been the same this year. They're definitely not fishing the same they fished last year or the year before that. Might have to throw a spinnerbait or something. I'm not sure yet. I tied on a curly tail grub also, so. Maybe they'll eat a curly tail grub. Right, hook, stick fish. There's one. Took long enough. Crankbait, huh? Feels like a decent fish. Got one.
Why do they have like the complexion of green when you catch bass and all that?
That's the color they are. Little green fish. This is called a brown fish.
That's not brown.
Yeah, it is.
Well, brown is green.
Exactly. A brown fish. I'll hold this for a second. Let this guy go. Later on, little dude. Deuces. All right. Maybe a little crankbait bite. A little crankbait bite there. I've had hits. They just haven't been sticking. Give them a little crankbait and start sticking. A lot of hooks on this thing, so. Looking for danger when I cast in there. Square bill action, that's nice. See if we can find one out there. A little bit bigger of a fish, maybe. Yep, there's one. That's a better fish. I got another one. That's a good fish, too. Should be a good little fish. Oh yeah, that's a fish we're looking for. Watch yourself. Those are the fish we're looking for. Yeah, that's a much better smallmouth right there.
Are you filming?
Oh yeah. Much better smallie.
That's small.
No, it's called smallmouth. Smallmouth bass. That's good too. Mm-hmm. Oh, they're trying to eat it. Got it. That's the smallie we're looking for. That's a nice little lamb smallie. Lower willamette smallie. That. Let this guy go. Beautiful fish. I'm sorry, I can't really get a nice little shot of him. I'll find the light here. Oh, there it is. There we go. Nice fish. Later on, big buddy. Deuces! Alright, we tied on a little Willamette Weapon custom baits right here. Let's see if we can catch one on it. It is actually, oh, tight spot in my line. It is actually about the same depth, maybe a little deeper than that crankbait I was just throwing, but I did not expect that. I was just reeling it in. You're gone. Came up and just destroyed it right here at the bank. All right, guys. Sorry you don't got the best lighting, but midday update. We've been here for an hour and a half, and we've caught two fish. Well, I caught two fish. I caught one that was about like two and a quarter, and then a little buck bass, a little 12-incher, you know, pounder or whatever. Hopefully we can get on a couple more fish. It's a square bill bite, so it's kind of different. It's different than what I would usually throw right now. So I'm out here risking lures. Throwing money in the water.
Broke off the one that I did catch my two on, which is kind of crappy, but it's okay. I got a couple other square bills that should do the trick as well. Ashton's over there going around a little jerk bait. But yeah, it's been an interesting little bite out here. I'm gonna walk this bank a little bit here in a minute and throw that square bill around. I threw, put a little bluegill one on. I was throwing a ghost one earlier, but I don't have any more ghost ones, so we're gonna see if we can make it happen. Get back to it. Hopefully we can catch more. I got 45 minutes left to fish. Gotta catch a couple. We'll slide down over to it. What in the world do I got? A stick? Oh, I got one. Little guy. He felt like a freaking stick. He had no fight to him. Little baby. Oopsie. Go on. Deuces. He felt like a freaking stick. He was dark. Like he was just hunkered down in some rock or something. Well, if there's one, there's gotta be more. Smallies usually don't sit by themselves. They usually school. Broke me off. No. I see that. He might jump somewhere. Shucks. That was a good one. He crushed it. Oh, man. All right. We moved down a little bit. See if we can get anything down here.
I'm gonna go explore, okay?
Where? All right. Oh, there's one. There's a fish.
You already caught a fish.
Stay on, player. On a drop shot. That's enough out of you. Little drop shot smallie. Nothing special. A little fat. A little fatty. Take him. Later on, dude. I'd walk down there, but it's so muddy. All right, guys, that's a wrap for today. It was a pretty successful day, actually, for only getting to fish a couple hours and not knowing what these fish want. It's been really slow on the Willamette. That's one of the biggest fish I've actually seen pulled out of this lower Willamette yet. We're gonna walk this journey out of here, get back to the car, go run some errands, go home, make some dinner, have a good time. Be back out here in a couple days. We'll be back out fishing tomorrow. Who knows where we're gonna go, but we're gonna make it happen. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of Bwear, Bassin. I am Jordan Baylis, otherwise known as Bwear, Bassin. And we're out. Bam!